Hey, boys! Oh, don't you hear the old man say,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Oh, don't you hear the old man say,
hurrah, boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to Liverpool town.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, well.
Them Judies, they well come down.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And when we gets to the Wallace gates,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Sally and Arley, for the
flash. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
That one to the other.
Well,
here comes Johnny with his 14-month pay.
Hurrah, hey boys, we're homeward bound.
We beat these five gals and we'll ring the old bell.
Goodbye, great. Well,
and Judy's will raise merry hell.
Hurrah, hey boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to the gals of the Somme.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
And stomp up me bullies and heave it around.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And when we get home, boys, we won't fly around.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
We'll heave up the anchor to this bully sound.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Homeward bound for the old backyard.
Goodbye,
merry boys. Bullies, we're all bound homeward.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Heave with the will, boys, oh, heave long and strong.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Sheep, what's it? It's something from our warehouse. Yes, a good trade. We may have something to trade. Let's trade, Captain. Good. We both profit. Our wares may be of use to you.
The waves and winds dance for you.
I wouldn't dally too long near Bukit Chandy. An ancient way. I sailed with crates and crates of...
Samana is fierce but prudent. She will lead us.
I heard you visited the island with the ruined lighthouse. That place is cursed. We lured a DMC convoy there once. Our new towers were positioned high up on the cliffs. We knew their flaccid cannons could never reach us. The ships arrived. We sent a flurry of arrows into the throng of bodies. It was a massacre. We went to the beach to pick up valuables off the floating bodies. The warm water was frothy, scarlet red, a bloodbath. Right. If they dare to encroach our territory, they better be prepared to lose something, even their lives. After the fray, our humanity got the better of us, and we decided to bury them. Wrapped their eyes in seaweed, placed them in graves we dug with our oars. A week later, half my crew died from some cursed sickness. Those wretched Dutch clawed us down into graves we had dug. That island reminds me that mercy has no place in war. So it is. From the work you've shown me, the Sultana was betrayed by one of our own. The little snake grew up in her care and dragged her belly across the dirt to the DMC. But I hear you exceeded yourself. The bribe is delivered, and on top of that, the man is feeding maggots now. You've seen how far the DMC have spread. The ghost is festering with them. It's a miracle they haven't conquered our damn Gunung Berapi. How can I push them off our land if the Orang Kaya keep feeding them loads out of spices and escape routes? It's not stealing. The spices were ours to begin with. One war at a time. This letter says the courts will welcome the Dutch at the palace, in plain sight. I should be at that negotiating table. But for now, I can only rebuild my army. I must learn about the meeting. But there are other jobs waiting for you, Captain. You can make maggots happy again. I guess you don't mind being the bearer of bad news. Let's talk. I haven't been cynical enough today. Because of your work, now I know my usurpers are meeting the DMC generals in the capital. A brazen display of treachery. I agree. If a cockroach dares scuttle across the floor in the light of day, it must be crushed. You see this ugly thing? A soldier of mine stole this figurehead from a Dutch ship. This is a reminder of the crushing weight of the DMC on my people. One day I'll throw this piece of garbage straight into the ocean. You and I, we are beyond fear. I thought everyone wanted to fight for freedom. But no. All this talk with the DMC has lulled my people to sleep. They think Rempa is their friend. They think its people are docile. What they know of our people is only Suang Chung Kuku. Enough with this Musliha. Let's make some noise and see who wakes up. Inga, don't chase fleeting treasures. A real pirate sets their sights on empires.
This batch has sweet dreams, mark my words.
Welcome.
is in the smoking. Welcome.
Oui.
A good deal for you, eh? Come again.
Admiral Rama needs funds to keep her cause afloat. How about we arrange some donations from the DMC? will attract rogue scum, so we have to move quickly.
Moving,
you rascal!
Captain, we're being watched by unfriendly eyes! To your battle stations!
Thank you. With the wind on our side, nothing can catch us!
Reinforcements are here!
They're ours now!
mind your bearing, Captain. But remember, the compass doesn't always point to safety.
Another fool! Pray for the fleet of pestilence!
All right. That was a tough storm, hey?
No bleeding storm or wind can get you, Captain.
Be careful with that fire. It will blow us all up.
If a ship's a leaky old pub.
I sailed east on a Dutchman hauling a load of gunpowder.
Damn fool, come.
So, the helm grants you a larger office. Just remember that I offer far greater rewards. Well found. A fair exchange. Well found. A fair exchange. Always more coin and work for you.
Admiral Rama needs funds to keep her cause afloat. How about...
Everyone on deck to battle station!
Be ready to sink them! They are in fire in line!
There will be rocks hunting us for these eggs.
Set yourself free!
Captain, I can see the fleet!
Some things are worse than death. Things you never outrun. I pray you never have to learn what I mean firsthand.
There is a cutter! Cutter is approaching!
to fight the enemy!
Never hope to challenge La Peste!
Your blood will flood our deck!
Crapion! Repeat these people! Fight yourself, people!
Stop!
Release the sail!
Your vessel handles right smoothly, like it were a creature.
What you want about?
I think I would remember meeting a prissy-eyed pirate like yourself before.
Le Peste's followers are like sick, rabid dogs on the loose. Purge the seas of this damn pox, Captain. Oh, you've pissed off the noxious bastard now.
You're not the only pirate I've spoken to on Mr. Tulin's behalf. But of course, you're my favorite, mate. Perhaps you shall find yourself in our good graces after all.
What? May Harembe follow you.
Wait. Admiral Rama needs funds to keep her cause afloat. How about we arrange some donations from the DMC? The docks and taverns ring with word of your deeds.
What do you know of the late King Wenye? His sister Halisi seized his throne and drove him out to consolidate power against their enemies.
Inquiry bush will be around here, Captain. Stay sharp.
Done, Captain. station!
Get ready!
Fire!
Everyone receive their share! Great!
Careful not to bite off more than you can chew this time, Captain.
Yes? Blessings of Razan be upon you.
Only a kingpin's daring adventures for you. The docks and taverns ring with word of your deeds. Hey, you want to set sail or not?
Feed on Sisanulu now.
Thank you. Hello? This will help. Veluma!
Admiral Rama needs funds to keep her cause afloat. How about we arrange some donations from the DMC?
Salut. Safe travels.
Keep up your strength.
Thou show those bastards who they're dealing with!